They've been busy while you were away.
Ensuring this fort remains defensible had better be their top priority.
It was his time. Those out hunting ghouls. 3 days.
You've got trouble.
Generally the case. I don't bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger.
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt.
That hurts even more.
What's the trouble?
A broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked. The Dark Lord knows you're here, and the door to my escape tunnel is jammed.
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce, prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord What's-His-Name, seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
All these globs around, and I have to square off against you. Great. Yo! I'm in no mood for your troublemaking! You will die! Quickly!
Oh, nice one! that's the best you have, this will be quick indeed. Let you go! I want to seek shelter! Looks like I messed you up! Body charm, no good! There it is! Just a war! Oh, so sorry! Get him off me!
Reach the keep.
Then that is where they will die.
Righto.
No mercy!
Kill the bullet seeds!
I'll kill you!
The gatehouse is under attack!
Are you gonna help me?
He went down right quick.
Don't let me bleed out! Help! You took your time! Thanks for saving me!
Ranger!
You should have picked an Uruk who'd kill you quick and painless-like. But instead, you stumbled into one that stretches out the agony.
Clear off, you
master and serve me!
I am your servant.
Your servant.
I'm off.
Reckon that's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come. I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.
Treason! We will retake our fortress. We will slaughter that wretched all who stand with him.
And what of the ones who stand...